Hey YouTubers, here's the YEP, YEP by HobbyKing 30 amp. For some reason, after a couple minutes of flight, ESC starts beeping and this happens. Here's a throttle. If you watch a throttle, if I throttle, nothing happens. If you see, it'll spool up like that, but the other one won't spool up. Now it goes. See? Now that one goes. But if once I get it spooled up, it's fine. And here it goes again, moving throttle, nothing. So, if anybody has any clue, let me know. Thanks.